swim underneath there?
This is as close as I could get Dad to swimming in the ocean here, although he did go scuba snorkeling in it twice this morning. Not too far from here, actually. I'm in a cabana that costs $20 to rent, so I'm going to have to stay here the whole afternoon to justify it.
Peak is his forehead, and he traces features to the right, pretending the trees are his eyebrows. He has a small nose, and the dip there is his mouth, which is open, and his chin dropped down to the neckline and the chest area, the sleeping giant.
Thank you.
natural surrounds of the Wailua River. Just coming back from the Fern Grotto, which is where we're hoping Kelly and Paul will get married.
Escort. Looks big. Whales are big, aren't they?
Yeah.
Awesome. That was a little calf too. Oh, there it is. There's another one. Looks like a juvenile. That one to the left, the far left, looks pretty good. Over the tail. The state, in their wisdom, has decided to kind of protect this area, and I think that's a good idea. And so they don't allow boats that have more than 18 passengers, any commercial boats anyways, to snorkel in here. They've been around, I would estimate by that size, about 15 years. We don't know how old they can get. It may be sea caves right up ahead here. Now, have you heard about the sea caves? Heard a little bit about them? These caves are actually formed by the surf that are... And of course, when it's too big, we can't come down to the Nepali. It's too rough for us. But on a day like today, we're getting able to get in here pretty darn close. So those waves come in here crashing along, and they find areas of rock that are a little softer than others, especially when you find waterfalls through them or aquifers on the inside and that kind of thing, like inside. And it carves it out and forms the cave. So that's where the caves come from.
Thank you.
Hers refuses to get in the water. This is as close as I can get into the pool.
Mother is whipping up a nice drink. We're going to celebrate. We got a room with a real balcony.
Oh, that tastes good. That's thirsty.
And there it is, and we will show you what the balcony looks like. heading down towards
Waialua
Falls.
And my daily cholesterol.